I chose not to go back into network marketing for a reason. In my rise as an entrepreneur, I did not value relationships. It was about me trying to be successful. And so I don't want to participate in a business model that treats them as something that should be monetarily exploited.